Have you seen the demon with 10 heads? Okay, today I am going to say you the story about the demon with 10 heads. 5 heads here, 4 heads here, and including this middle head. And the demon's name is Ravan. So once upon a time, Ravan was praying for Shiva, Lord Shiva. So one time Shiva said, "Oh, I promise that I will grant you one of the wish. Say whatever wish you have." Ravan said, "I am having one wish, that you give me the Atmalinga." And Shiva thought the Atmalinga is the most powerful thing in the whole world. It can give him a lot of powers, but I promised him to fulfill one wish, so I can't break it. So then Ravan got the Atmalinga and Shiva said, "If you keep it anywhere, it will be its permanent place." So Ravana then went with the Atmalinga. All the gods saw him. One of the gods said, "Oh, he will become so powerful and defeat us. We don't have any option to do. We can go to Ganesha and ask him for help." Then all the gods went to Ganesha. Then they said all the story about Ravana and the Atmalinga. So Ganesha thought and he said, "I will help you. Don't worry." So Ganesha went to the Ravana and first he changed his form in a Brahmin boy. Before changing his form into a Brahmin boy,